Hi, in this video we're going to learn how to play with the balls of Mondrian. So right click instrument Mondrian inside this box, right click tools, add balls, click and drag and launch to launch a ball. Okay, so like that. So I've shifted a couple of octaves down by pressing Z, Z for Zulu. I can vertically split this box by pressing R, R for Roger. I can split the box horizontally by pressing F, F for Foxtrot. I can freeze the balls in a box by pressing spacebar, like that. Unfreeze by pressing the spacebar again. Add more balls by pressing B, B for Bravo. Yeah. So click and drag and launch again. Speed up the balls in a box by pressing the right bracket. Octave shift up by pressing X. Octave shift down again. Escape to stop launching the balls. I can reposition the box by simply dragging it around. Right bracket to speed it up again. And now K to select the balls in a box. M to move. K for kilo to select the balls. M to move. M for mic to move. Select all the balls in this box. M to move. Those kind of effects are possible because the notes are triggered when the balls hit the wall or the ceiling. Okay, so click to stop. I'm gonna speed the balls up slightly. Right click now, parameters. I want to play with the attack and the decay time. Okay. First, the decay time. So, the decay time is less now, so the notes decay quickly. Okay. And if I increase the attack time, it's gonna get a bit drone like. Okay. So. Freeze. You can also kill them by pressing C. C for Charlie. Kill the balls. Je suis Charlie. Good night.